Everyone wants to be an American, you know, it's the greatest nation in the world.
It's been a long and difficult road for Ali Lefta and his father Salman Mashkhool. 5 years ago, they fled the violence in their home country of Iraq as refugees. Thursday, they took the oath of allegiance to become two of America's newest citizens.
Here in America, freedom. America, good business. America, good everything. Yeah, good everything.
This father and son were two of 26 men and women representing 15 countries who now officially call this nation home. Many have left much behind, risking everything for a chance at something most Americans take for granted.
We welcome you today as citizens, and we're a stronger country than we were a few moments ago. So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations to you.
When I came in here, I found a home, and I felt at home living here, and I wanted to be part of this great home.
Lefta is also home. He's studying nursing and hopes to become a doctor, truly making the most of his American dream. In Portsmouth, Andy Hershberger, WMUR News 9.